Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to my first video post-Christmas. And of course, it had to be none other than the what I got for Christmas 2022. So I hope you all did have a fantastic Christmas day. I most certainly did. I kept my phone right to the side and just fully enjoyed the day. I woke up and had a nice morning with Jerry and my partner Andy, and then the family came over. I did Christmas dinner for the first year. Everything went amazing. And then we had lots and lots of incredible family time and presents, and it was all here in my house, and it felt so lovely and cozy to be here at my home and have my family around. It genuinely was the perfect and the best Christmas yet. So traditionally, I have to do this video. You guys love haul videos. We see them throughout the year, and I've given a lot of presents this year that I've been so excited, and obviously you guys have kind of seen those presents as I've been doing my Christmas videos and hauling videos, and now I thought I'd do a what I got for Christmas haul. I'm not doing the disclaimers in these videos. I love watching them. I know loads of you love watching them, and that's quite as simple as it is. If you don't like watching them, I'm not really sure why you've clicked on the video, so please feel free to click off. But for everybody else, I am so excited to share with you what I got for Christmas. I also find these videos are really great to watch, like, for Christmas next year, because they actually are good gift ideas, because they're gifts that have been given, if you know what I mean. So little tip there. So the first thing I just really quickly wanted to show you guys, this is actually something I picked up myself on Christmas Eve. I showed you in my Christmas Eve vlog, which I'll put in the screen here if you haven't seen it. We go shopping in Harvey Nichols and Primark and TK Maxx, evidently, which is where I got this from. I really liked this hat. It's a beige hat. It's by House of Harlow, and it's a wool hat, and I just loved the color, and I loved the fact that it was brown with this lovely silver cowboy style buckle. For those of you who are new around here, I absolutely love country. Country music, Nashville, Tennessee, all that sort of stuff. They're on my bucket list to go to in 2023. And yeah, I've also got a Shania Twain concert in September. So that's what I bought this for, but I also just generally love it. So I'm just gonna kind of go in a mishmash of everything. There's no rhyme or rhythm to this. So the first thing I'll start off with is a little present that was from my mum and dad. These are some trainers from Zara. So I have a pair of these in like a beigey color, which I wear all the time and I get compliments on all the time. So mum actually picked me up these white ones. I love these. By the way, everything that I can link, I will link down below. And obviously, by the time you're seeing this, probably a lot of this stuff is going to be on sale. So definitely check out the links if there's anything you like, and maybe you got some Christmas money or something. But these are the shoes here. They were on the tag, they say they were $49.99. As I said though, I imagine these are going to be discounted now. These are actually a size 7. So they're a little tiny bit big, but nevertheless, I love them. Think they are so nice. Sticking on footwear, I guess, I then got from my nan and gramp. So if you have been around since the what I got for Christmas last year, you'll know that my nan and gramp picked me up a lovely pair of Hunter Wellies. They were a beige pair, like greyish that they do. But unfortunately, Hunter Wellies run quite narrow on the calves. And I had loads of you comment and say to me that Hunter apparently do a wide leg Hunter boot, and it turns out that my nan found those for me. So she got me the beautiful bottle green Hunters. I love these, and they're the tall ones. I actually have the cropped ones already in this exact colorway, but look at the back. So it actually has this extra room, so they look amazing, and then you can buckle and tighten it up as well. So yeah, these are absolutely ideal. And if you don't know and you are new around here, again, I actually live in the country, so these are perfect for dog walks. Also, sticking on something from my nan, how lovely is this? She actually picked me up this basket here, which is a lovely brown wash wicker, and then it's got a gorgeous like beige and silver handle. And then also, by the way, I am still a bit sick, if you can hear me feeling a bit bunged up and stuff. And also, as you can see, I'm here in my cozies. I've not got any makeup on. I literally am just having a chill day today and thought I'd just show you guys what I got for Christmas. But if we open this up, this is actually, look at this, it's a picnic picnic basket, there we go. And she's so cute, she knows exactly that I love beige and neutral. So these are proper ceramic plates. You've got the spoon and fork, and then this section, if you open it up, It's actually all insulated inside. It comes with a bottle bag, so you can put this over your shoulder and it's like a cool bag for wine or champagne or something. And then it also comes with the little plastic glasses as well. So I just thought that this set was amazing. She said she got it on Amazon, so I will definitely ask her for the link and link it for you all down below. I am just so looking forward to spring and summer. I can fill this up with some sandwiches, take Jerry like on a dog walk, and me and Andy can go and take a picnic with us. Just so, so adorable. I love that. Sticking also from my Nan and Gram, she picked me up this bag, which she actually got my mum one as well. I love this. She also got it in the white slash cream for me, and it's got a gold strap, and it's got on there, as you can see, it's personalized with my name. It says Amy. So it's a little bag. I forget the brand that this is, but it's a brand that does, oh, here we go. Pelle? I'm not too sure. Anyway, it's a really nice, like, soft, suede-y sort of material. And then you just put that over and you feed this through. It's a lot easier when you've got stuff in it. And then it comes with the gold chain strap, which I love. She also picked me up this strap here. So it's very sort of Dior style. It's very similar to my Marc Jacobs strap as well, actually, where all these bags kind of can be accessorized with adding the chunky strap. So we picked this one up as well. Then from my auntie and uncle and cousins, they just picked me up this escape room game. I feel like this is gonna be really good if we had like a few people around and we kind of wanted to do like an escape, like, you know how they do like murder mystery parties? We could always do like an escape room. So this looks different. It says there's three different adventures in here: Prison Break, Virus, and Nuclear Countdown. So that could be a bit of fun. My other auntie also got me some shoes from Michael Kors. So these are little black sliders with this little gold chain on it. Unfortunately, they're too narrow, so I'm gonna have to try and change them if they've got the same size. But although I think this is the way Michael Kors run, because it actually looks like a super long shoe. I can't even see what size this is, but it's super narrow. So I don't know, I might have to change them for something else, but nevertheless, they are so pretty. Some fashion-y bits now, well, fashion. This bit's gym. My mum knows that I love Gymshark, so she went on the Black Friday sale and she picked me up this really nice muscle tee, which I just think, I'm not thinking about it. I know I'm gonna get so much use out of this. It's just black, scoop armed, and it's just got the grey Gymshark logo. And to go with it, she got me a pair of the Gymshark leggings as well. So I don't know which type of leggings these are, but you've just got the little Gymshark on the corner on the front and the Gymshark logo on the waist on the back, and they're just full length black leggings. Speaking of sets, I then got from my mum also some Under Armour stuff. So Under Armour is probably my favourite gym wear brand and like active wear brand. So we actually picked this up together in the outlet in Bicester Village. So I got this sports bra here. I love the color and I love the big branding on it. This was meant to be £26 and it was reduced to £17.99. I just thought I'd tell you because it's outlet stuff and I was there when she got this. But got this one, love the colorway. And then again, because we like to do sets, she ended up getting the leggings for me as well because they're just basic. They've got Under Armour right down, but I think these are 3/4 lengths. These were also from the outlet and they were meant to be £42 and they were reduced to £28.99. Outlets are just brilliant for clothing and the sportswear stuff. But yeah, I know I'm gonna get loads of use out of this, and it's also got the little Under Armour halfway down the leg on the other leg. So we've had Gymshark and Under Armour, and to finish up, look how me and amazing this is. So this is from New Balance and it is a waterproof, like, quarter zips. And look at the color, it's like a really nice grayish. It's fully waterproof. I've just checked the label. You've got the quarter zip down here in white, obviously the logo in white as well. And it's just like, I really don't own anything like this. It's got the toggles on the bottom so you can toggle it in or have it open. It's got pockets here and it's got a zip pocket. I am obsessed with this. I can't remember if my mum said she got this from New Balance, the shop, or if she got it from like TK Maxx or something online. But nevertheless, I love this. My family know me so, so well because that is gonna get so much wear. I love these for like, if you're going to the gym on a cold day but you don't wanna wear like a coat or anything. These are like a second skin and they're perfect. And And the last bit of clothing is something from my Nan and Gramp. They went to Tesco's because of course they know I love the Hinge stuff, and this was new in. Look at this beautiful, again, quarter zip. I love quarter zips in every way, shape and form. So this is the new Hinge range. My Nan said they were literally putting them out as she got there. It is this super cozy quarter zip. It's got the drawstring at the bottom again, and it's got the silver, really shiny chrome silver as well, zip, and the high collar neck too. I'm gonna get so much use out of this. And what I loved about it most is I've got so many of these kind of jumper tops where they look fleecy on the outside, but actually on the inside they're not that fleecy. This is fully fleece inside. Then of course, would it be Christmas for me without a little bit of The White Company? So again, this was a purchase that my mum bought for me while we were in Bicester Village and we went to the outlet. And of course, I love The White Company, and I get a pair of slippers every single year. I usually buy myself the cross slippers, but I didn't like the new color this year, so I wasn't too fussed on them. However, seen these in the outlet, and I thought that they were so cute. I also really kind of need booty slippers because on the cold days, like, you really don't want your toes out. So I seen these in The White Company and I thought that they were really nice. They're cozy boots. They are full price £36. The outlet, they were £24. And I think it was an extra 10% off on these as well. So they were just over £20. Okay, we are probably about halfway through now. So I hope if you haven't already got your drink, you can go ahead and pause this video and grab yourself a drink, because as you can hear, my throat is also going because I've got a lot to show you all. Another really special gift that I don't actually have right here to show you because I've put them away safe, but my grandparents, so my dad's side, my dad's parents, actually passed me down an heirloom for Christmas, which was just amazing. I wore them on Christmas Day, and it is a set of a necklace and earrings that are something that they bought when they went to Hawaii, and they are Hawaiian diamonds and gold necklace, and it is honestly something I'm going to treasure forever. I wore them on Christmas Day and I will only ever wear them on special occasions. They are locked away somewhere very safe for now, but that was a very major present that honestly, money just, like, that means so much to me. They've had them for so long. I think they bought them back in 2007, like I said, when they were in Hawaii. And yeah, they wanted to pass them down, so that was just incredible. Moving on, so the next gift is a funny one, but this is from my friends Callum and Henry. So they know that obviously I appreciate neutral style, my home is neutral, and my friend Henry said he put a lot of thought into this, and I must admit, when I first opened up this, I was very confused, and I was like, why on earth did he think I would like that? Like, I wasn't gonna be rude. He knows that I'm very blunt. All my family and friends know that if there's something they've bought me, I will be honest, because I don't want people to waste money, obviously. And everyone keeps receipts and I can change it for something I like. And when I first opened this, I was like, my goodness. And actually throughout Christmas Day, I kept looking at it and it's fully grown on me. And this is now going up in my dining room. But from my friends Callum and Henry, they got me this picture here. Now, this is a vintage Vanity Fair painting of Bully. So when I first seen it, I was really confused, but it's so thoughtful. The frame and the print are all neutral, and that's exactly what Henry said to me. He was like, I wanted to get you something that was gonna go with your house, that I think is very classy, I think you're gonna like. And when I did first open it, I told him, I was like, I did think you were mad. I was like, what did you think? But I have grown on this so much, and it's gonna go up in my dining room. I've got my arch, one side's got the wine rack with all of our wines on it, and then this is gonna go on the other side. I feel like it is so appropriate for the dining room, and I love how classy it is. So it's massively grown on me. You might be looking at this right now thinking, what? But promise me, when you see it styled in my home, which you can do over on Amy Michelheim on Instagram when it's up, I promise you, this is gonna look so nice. Moving on, this is another present that my mum and dad got me. I have showed you this in a vlog that's coming up, setting it up, but they picked me up. We don't actually have a coffee machine, so they got us a Tassimo. I say that us because obviously I live with my partner Andy, but which who will benefit from this, but this is the Tassimo Vivi 2, and it is a beige coffee machine. My mum knows I love, like, the pods and flavoured coffees and things, so this was just sort of a, she thought it would be a good idea gift. She knows that we're looking to get a proper, like, I want to get an espresso machine. Andy wants to get a bean machine. So we're in a bit of a debate at the moment. And while we're deciding, she's like, you can just have this for now to give you some decent coffees. So she picked me this one up. I think she said she got it in Lidl. I'm sure you can get it on Amazon as well. So I'll link the Amazon one down below. I have tried it already and it makes a good cup of coffee. She then got me the L'Or Americano pods, the Kenko flat white pods, and also the Cadbury chocolate pods, as well as the Costa gingerbread latte pods. They're actually downstairs because I've already had a cup of that today. Another couple of presents that I got that I can't physically show you is my auntie and uncle George and Nat actually got myself and Andy a voucher to have dinner at the Ivy. I love the Ivy. I think if any of you are from the UK watching this, we do have Ivies all over. There's some in London, I think there's Birmingham, Manchester. The Ivy is such a lovely restaurant. It is, honestly, I don't know how it's not Michelin star, but it is so beautiful. We've got one up in Clifton, so they got us a voucher to go have some food and drink there, which I will very much look forward to in the new year. And then my mum also got herself and I some tickets to go see a tribute act of Dolly Parton and Kenny Rogers in, I think it's March next year. Yeah, March next year in Bath. So we're gonna have a day out in Bath, we're gonna have some dinner, and then we're gonna go see this tribute show. So my hat's gonna come in very handy then as well. From my friend Charlie, she picked me up this really adorable little dash and coaster set. I can see this is from Next, so I will again try and link this down below. As well as she got me a few face masks. My mum also gave me a face mask in my Christmas Eve box. This is the Tony Moly one, which is my favourite. But Charlie, my friend, got me the Beauty Laundrette ones, which I've wanted to try Beauty Laundrette, and then Soap and Glory, which you can't go wrong with. Along with, she knows I love Bath and Body Works, so she got me the Into the Night moisturizing body wash with the shea butter and cocoa butter. And I haven't smelt this yet actually. What does that remind me of? It reminds me of like some kind of sweets. Look at the packaging of this as well. I love it. You can't go wrong with a shower gel, but she knows I love Bath and Body Works. And then also probably the best mug I have ever owned. She picked me up this for Christmas, which is from Anthropology. I've showed this so much. These actually went on sale. I will link this down below if you can get it. I think it's usually like £16 or £18. They went on sale to like half price. So if there's any left, I will link this down below as well. Seriously, grab yourself one. It is so beautiful. But she picked me up this mug, which I can use all year round, and I'm obsessed. So I've got the sweater weather one, which she got me as an autumn present, but she picked me up this one, which says dog mum. So we both have little Dachshunds and we're both dog mums. So she picked me this up and I just love this mug. I love the simplicity and it is just adorable. For all my Primark fans out there, which I know there are a lot of you, my mum picked me up. My mum picked me up while she was in Primark because I had made a mention that these looked really good and I told you guys about these in the videos, these kits. So she picked me up the DIY sushi kit, which is the Taste of Japan, and the DIY focaccia art kit, which is a Taste of Italy. Then the other thing from my mum and dad were these. These are something I actually asked for. So it is the Bleach London Reincarnation shampoo and conditioner. I had a sample of the shampoo and I just loved it. And we've really struggled to find these. So I just said to mum, I was like, this is something I really want for Christmas. I think she ended up getting them on Look Fantastic. I will leave them linked down below. They were on sale as well. So these might still be on sale. Now, obviously I don't have bleached hair, but the brand is called Bleach London. And it's a restoring technology, nourishing shampoo with bond restoring technology, and then nourishing shampoo conditioner with bond restoring technology. And it says new life with every wash. I just really got on with this. I thought it was amazing. I think for the combo, it's about £18. So it's not like cheap shampoo, but it's not expensive shampoo. If you're in the market for something new, like a new set, give this a go. Andy's parents just got me a little Carolina Herrera perfume, and then Andy's nan got me from Marks and Spencer's this really cute little set of body washes. It's a mini bath and shower gel collection which comes with 7 different scents. They're very Molton Brown-esque, and then one of these candles, which I'm sure all of you might have seen, hopefully seen before. So it's like a little candle in some gel, but when you light the candle, the whole sort of thing lights up. Now onto the last gift, which you probably probably all seen from the thumbnail, but I did get a very special gift this year from Andy. So from Gucci. Gucci is probably my top favorite brand when it comes to designer. I have said to myself, you know, now I'm settled in my house and everything, I've always loved designer, but obviously being younger and on a lot smaller wages and things like that, it's not something that's feasible. But I've always been someone who saves up separately and gets things that I want. And I think quality over quantity is genuinely the way that I want to live now. I like a minimal house, but the things I have in it, I like to be beautiful and stunning. That doesn't mean they have to cost the world, but when it comes to fashion, I just love these brands. These brands are so pioneering, so empowering, and I just love them personally. So this is the little baby that I got for Christmas. Now, it has come in this Gucci like canvas bag, and it was also wrapped up really, really nice with this ribbon. I'll put a little picture on the screen over here of it under the tree. But this bag, I honestly seen it. I was about to say it's been on my wish list, but it hasn't. I seen it, and as soon as I seen it, I was like, I need that. So I did plan on buying myself this bag in the new year, but Andy actually went and got it for me for Christmas. I'm gonna get so much use out of this. So you've got all the paperwork, and then here is the little dust bag. So if we open up the dust bag, here she is. This is the Gucci Marmont mini bucket bag, and I am obsessed. I have seen quite a few videos on this guy. When I was browsing on Farfetch, and I ended up seeing this, and I was like, okay, I love that so much. And I had decided that I was going to buy it in the new year, but I told Andy about it and he didn't have any ideas for me for Christmas. So I said, you know what, if you want to get me something, then just get me that one thing. And it is this gorgeous bag. So it is black. They did it in black, white and red, and I was debating getting the white, but I don't have any good black bags, I would say. So I went for the black. It's got the stunning gold, brass gold chain like they do, and of course the signature GG Marmont logo. And then this is a drawstring bucket bag, and inside is, I'm trying to get it to focus, inside is suede, and it's got a little key hook as you can see there, and it's also got a couple of card holders. This is honestly such, why I haven't seen this bag before, I don't know. I don't think it's that new. It's, in fact, I know it's not that new, so I don't know why I have not seen people with this bag before, but it is beautiful. And not only that, it's the perfect size. Just want enough space for your phone. I've got the iPhone Pro Max, so again, that determines what bags I can and can't buy, but this fits in there no problem with a ton of room. This is like a TARDIS, honestly. I've been using this the past couple of days, and my phone, my Chanel card holder, my sunglasses, my glasses, and my car keys all fit in there absolutely fine. It is insane what a little TARDIS this is. And then you just pull the two strings here and you tighten it up. So it does take a little while to sort of relax this leather because it is very, very tight leather. It sits so nicely as well. For me, it's the perfect height. It is actually the perfect height. And I mean, this is just gonna go, this is just gonna go with so much. So yes, my first little Gucci bag, and I'm obsessed with it. I will leave it linked down below because honestly, guys, if you're looking to get into designer or you're looking to start up a designer collection, I feel like this bag is a really good starting point. It's very universal. As I said, you can get it in black or white, and the price point I think is amazing for a Gucci bag. I think it is pretty amazing. So guys, that is it for everything I physically got for Christmas. Thank you so much for watching this video, and thank you if you've been subscribed over Christmas and enjoyed my triple uploads. I have loved bringing you guys so much good content, and I cannot wait. 2023, and I mean it, is going to be a monumental turning year. And I'm so excited to share the journey with you all. I've already got some very exciting things booked, which I fully plan on vlogging and taking you guys on the journey with me. And if you enjoy these kind of videos and haul videos, give this video a big thumbs up, hit that subscribe button and the notification bell. And don't forget to follow me over on Instagram as well if you want to be more in real time and keep up to date with me. I would absolutely love to have you over there. And I appreciate every single one of you. Thank you again. Very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year as well. Hope you're all going to stay safe and stay beautiful, and I will see you in my next video. Ciao.